Can you treat the soil after a fungus killed a bunch of tomatoes so it could be used next year? And this is from Captain Pegs 07 via YouTube. All right, so he wants to know if you can treat the soil after a fungus has killed the tomato. So what do you think about that?
Well, I'd want to get the tomato plants out of the garden.
Okay.
The first thing, remove the source of the fungus.
Okay.
Then rotate into a different area of the garden. You may not be able to totally get all the fungus out of that soil, so you want to rotate and put your tomatoes in a different area of the soil next year.
Okay. And yeah, that's definitely what I would recommend as well. Anything?
No, same thing right here,
okay,
man.
Yeah, I'll definitely get them out of there. Yeah, rotation is something that you can do. If those tomatoes have a fungus, they're going to have fungal spores, right? So you practice good sanitation too.
Right.
You know, I'll pick up some of those diseased leaves and get them, you know, get those out of there.
Yeah.
I wouldn't, you know, put them in a compost pile. I actually just put those in a bag and put those in the trash.
Right.
You know. Something else I thought about too, Lee, maybe soil solarization could be an option as well, right? You could lay out some plastic in the summertime and, you know, maybe heat that soil up a little bit and possibly.
Could be possible. It needs to be about 5 weeks and temperature getting up to 90 to 120 degrees to sterilize it.
Right, which would be something, again, that you would do in the summertime.
Right.
Right. Okay. And then what do you think about mulching? Would you think that would be an option?
It would be an option, but it's not going to totally get rid of the spores in the soil.
Right.
But it would cover up the soil where the water splashes up on the leaves and spreads the spores onto the plant.
Thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. We have hundreds of family plot videos for you to view.